Spencer F-Watch 2X. This watch has 5 modes. Press mode to switch between them. First we have normal watch, referee watch, interval training watch, stopwatch, alarm, and back to normal watch. Normal watch features: day of the week, date, and time. Short press on light activates the backlight for 4 seconds. Long press on set allows you to change the settings. Pressing mode then steps between the different settings. First we have time zone, year, month, day, seconds, minutes, hours, 12 24 hour time, and back to city. Use up down to change the settings. Press set when ready. The procedure to change settings works similar in all modes. Referee watch feature. You have time zone, normal time and date, number of playing periods, 1 to 9, period playing time, 1 to 99 minutes, counting down, counting up time, period break time, 0 to 99 minutes, additional time, and countdown indicator. Long press on set allows you to change the match settings. First, you have time zone option. Press mode for period playing time and use up down to change it. When ready, press mode again to adjust half time interval. Finally, you set number of playing periods and save the settings by pressing on set. 3 periods and set. If you want the watch to continue counting up after the match has ended in a 2-period game, please set 3 periods. This would be useful if you need to register an event after the match has ended. When starting the game, press start. Action is confirmed by a beep and period playing time will decrease. If you by accident starting the period too early, press and hold the start button until the display flashes 3 times and shows full play time. Start the game again by pressing start. Pause the playing time by pressing start. Action is confirmed by a double beep and additional time will start counting up. Beeps are activated every 10 seconds to remind that the playing time is paused. Note that the counting up time continues. Start the playing time again by pressing start. Action is confirmed by a single beep. When the period ends, 20 short beeps activate to alert the referee. Then the period break timer begins to count down, but the counting up time continues in case you need to register an event during halftime interval. The second period is started manually at any time by pressing start. Then counting up time will start from 45 minutes in a 90 minute game. After the game is over, reset the referee watch by pressing the reset button while the display flashes 3 times. After reset, the watch will be ready for the next game using the same match settings as configured earlier. Interval training feature. Adjust your training settings by a long press on the set button. Press mode to step between the different settings and change them using up-down buttons. Number of training periods. Active training time hours, minutes, and seconds. Active resting time hours, minutes, and seconds. Resting time in minutes and seconds. Press set when ready. Press start button to begin the interval training. Beeps will alert you to change activity. Press reset to restart the interval training. Stopwatch features. Press start button to activate the stopwatch. Press down button to store lap times. Lap time will be displayed for 5 seconds. Press start button again to pause the stopwatch. Press mode button to display stored lap times. Then press up-down buttons to display them one at a time. Reset the stopwatch by pressing the reset button while the display flashes 3 times. Alarm feature. Make a long press on set and use up-down buttons to adjust the alarm. Press set when ready. Press start button to activate or deactivate the alarm.